Hi, in lesson 2, we created a class with form and methods. I also mentioned that we may need control event and modify element property methods. We have no button in this example, so we don't need control event, but let's add modify element property method. Run the PythonPart and it works, but it's doing nothing and also don't show the palette like the normal PythonPart. In this video, I will show you how to show the palette for the interactor PythonPart. As usual, we will look at an example of ALLPLAN to see what they did. In InteractorExamples, open the file Polyline 3D Interactor. In the initialization of the class, you can find the code they are using to show the palette. Firstly, they get these variables by the method readData from BYB. This method belongs to the class BuildingElementService. You can deep dive into this method to see what it's doing, but it's quite complicated. I recommend that we just use it first. After read the BYB file and get all the necessary variables, they will create a building element palette service. From that class, there's a method to show the palette. Firstly, let's create an initialization for our class. With these arguments, let's create a building element service. We must import these classes. Then we can create a variable. Now we can call the method, read the data and show the palette. And then we can show the palette. Note that we may change the file name to strip-relation.bbb. If something went wrong and the method returned false for result, it will return. Now we create a palette service and show the palette. Run the tool and we see the palette being shown successfully. However, if you press escape button and use it again, it won't show. That happened because we didn't close the palette before we exit the tool. To fix that, we will use the palette service to close the palette. In the onCancel function, call the method closePalette. Run again and write escape button. Now it can close the palette and show it again for the next view. That's good. We know how to show the palette for interactor PythonPart using this code from ALLPLAN example. There is another way to show the palette without using the method readData from BYB. Instead of getting these variables using the method readData, we can access these variables by the create interactor. Remember that we can have extra parameters for the create interactor. These extra parameters can be used to create the palette service. Except the BuildElementService script, you can set it to none in this case. We may use that in other tutorial when we want to create PythonPart that we can double click to modify. Now I want to move these calls in the separate method. This method will return a boolean. Return false in this case. L return true. Call the method and check the result. We may use this variable to check in other methods. Then in the cancel function, we should check whether it's success. If it is, that means the Palatte service is granted. We can call the close Palatte, otherwise just return. One note about the BVB file, if you check InteractorExamples of ALLPLAN in the library, beside the BVB and BNG file that we already know, there's a file with format BAL, means Palatte file. In this case, in BVB file, we may not have a page element, only script. Page element, it belongs to the Palatte file. This controls a simple script with title and the page. The most benefit is that you can show the Palatte based on the user selection. Example, we have two Palattes, cuboid and cylinder. They all belong to one PythonPart. Depending on the selection of user, it will show the cuboid or cylinder Palatte. Here is cuboid Palatte. And here is cylinder. If you choose to use BAL file, remember to change the file name format to BAL. That's all for this lesson 3. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.